There was a time when resources seemed endless.
Wow.
But in 2030, the great energy crisis began. With hardly any resources left on our world, global powers created the World Space Agency to look beyond the Earth for answers. The answer was found in helium-3, a powerful isotope discovered in abundance on the moon. With it, humanity could satisfy its energy demand for decades to come. And so, in 2032, mankind colonized the moon. Spearheaded by the Lunar Council, the WSA constructed several permanent settlements to harvest and process helium-3.
And the moon,
the resulting
right?
energy was transferred to Earth through a revolutionary energy network, the Microwave Power Transmission, or MPT. For a time, all seemed well. Then, one fateful night in 2054, the lights went out.
Oops.
No energy.
No energy, huh?
The MPT had gone offline, and communication with the lunar colonists was lost. Without earthly resources to launch a full-scale rescue mission to the moon, the World Space Agency was shut down permanently in 2055. But a small group of former WSA colonists refused to accept humanity's bleak future. Determined to discover the colony's fate and to restore the MPT, they've been preparing their mission in an abandoned desert launch facility. Now, in 2059, they are ready to launch an astronaut to the moon. What awaits is unknown and unforeseeable. But the mission is clear. Deliver us the moon.
I like the suit. New game.
Friends and family of the missing lunar colonists gather all around the world tonight in remembrance of the 2054 MPT blackout that resulted in a global power outage and the loss of contact with the lunar colony. The blackout caused global turmoil, which ultimately led to the closure of the World Space Agency 1 year later. In other news, the recent formation of the largest dust storm on record has prompted climatologists to readjust their forecast of the equatorial desert's growth rate. As a result of the new storm, the desert could soon cover
20%
right? of the globe's landmass. Several governments have pledged support for refugees.
So we begin with the point of view.
The dust storm is...
We're ready to start the mission. Do you copy?
Take the suit. Yeah, beautiful. Like both. Mission log.
Ground control to Fortuna 1, this is Claire. Please confirm radio contact.
This was Nicole Page for World News 1.
Welcome.
Radio contact confirmed. Make your way to the launch platform and prime the rocket for liftoff. We have to launch before the dust storm hits.
Okay. Mission log, we're going to the moon.
There she is, the Taurus 5. It took us 4 years to get her ready for launch. But you need to hurry. The dust storm will hit this area in a few hours. If we don't succeed now, the Fortuna mission will be over for good.
No. Don't worry. Oh, like the jumping. Climb, my friend. Beautiful climbing.
Thank you.
right?
You're on your way up to the facility. The control center is located on the top floor.
It's look real.
You can prime the rocket for launch.
Yeah, the storm is there.
It's been 5 years since we last received a microwave power transmission from the lunar colony. At first, no one believed it would be possible to transmit energy from the moon back to Earth. But the WSA proved the skeptics wrong. Just
what was
like
that?
You will,
like a jump
when you get
cut?
The MPT back online.
What's the code? They didn't give me a code. Did they? Oh boy, is there a code here? Beautiful, right? Code... flashlight... use... machine... Where is the code? Insert. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, error. Okay, the code should be somewhere. Either in an oh here, 3, 5, 4, 8. 3, 5, 4, 8. 3, 5, 4, 8.
This building once functioned as part of the WSA, but it's been our home for many years now. I still can't believe you'll be leaving here for good soon. The desertification of this whole region won't take long after the storm passes through.
Magazine. Why this is in the way? Wow, this is a very long way to go to the ship. Cafeteria, and I'm not hungry. I'm wearing the suit. This is how we go, right? So this one is...
possible causes for the MPT blackout. One, the transmitter at Pearson Space Station.
Claire, there you are. Come on, we're celebrating in the other room. Everyone is looking for you.
I need to go over this one last time, Maria.
We've been over it before, multiple times. We're good. Come, it's time to join the party.
It won't take long. I'll be right there.
A true Johansson.
Good, you're in the control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible.
Okay. I'll do it, don't worry.
Calculating new storm ETA. Claire, we have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected, way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now.
Happening. Should not happen like this, right? Yeah, the storm is so hard. Anything else to do before we go? Yes. Oops. We cannot just go. Cannot just go like this without a fuel. There's no ladder, something here? Really? Nothing? Oh, this one. Yeah, because without the fuel. Am I missing something? Something is missing here. No. Now we can get to the fuel.
Okay, the hydrogen valves are closed. Head back inside the control center to prime the rocket for launch.
Am I missing something? Yes, I'm missing something. This is not the way. This is the way. Now we're getting somewhere. Run. Come on, come on. Faster.
Just like your training, you can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Rocket navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training, you can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Perfect, just like with practice.
Have to do this fast. One, two, one, two, come on. One, two, three.
Sound suppression system engaged.
This is so hard.
Hydrogen burn-off system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Sending life a countdown.
Okay.
Rocket boosters ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff.
So here, first you have to open these, then over here, make it in the blue, then you do one, two, this one, then these two, one, two, then here, to the blue, then here, faster, then open this, and push here, then push that, and you are in the air, to the moon. It's beautiful, right?
The view must have been breathtaking when the first astronauts made their way to the moon just 100 years ago. They knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust. If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson, Claire.
We need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must...
Mission control, mission control. Okay. Now what to do? Are we moving to the moon? Very slow. Okay, what should I do now? Okay, this is weird. Oh, here. We reached the moon. That's fast. Anything to push? You know, the moon and the Earth is not close, you know. I like the name, delivers the moon. Wow, just wow. This is the lab. Dock to the station. Okay. Dock to the station. Okay. Move. Slowly, slowly. Oh, slowly, 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 slowly. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Oh, no, 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 no. Down, down, down. Not easy. Oof, down. Okay, move, 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 move. Up, 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 up. Good, 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 good. Down, 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 down. Down, down, down. Oof. Come on, come on. Yeah, just go, 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 go. Up, 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 up. Oof. It is not easy. If I'm a pilot. Or this, I don't know what to do. I need a lot of training.
Ground control to the Tunawa. You must have reached Pierce's space station by now. The storm has severely damaged our instruments, so we can't read your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with the MPT connection so you can bring it back online. Good luck with that.
Beautiful, right? Timer also. So beautiful, right? We'll put that there, and we can take this one. And still the door is open. We put the first one here, then we take the one in the door, and the door closed, we put it there. We take the health, like this, that. Because we might not find we go to the console. Okay, we're safe. Left support the line and we can go to the mission. Wow, so beautiful. Wow. Oh my God. Scan. Where should I go? Beautiful, right? Okay, I can go there to the control room. This is not the control room. Do I look like spinning? Can I go inside? So I'm not sure how to save. See, load. Okay, setting. I'm so confused. Oh. before. We enter there. Is there a map? Yeah, my head is spinning now. I'm not sure what to do more. Still in part one, so I have to edit this again. It's a console. And ambush it? No. Pretty confusing, right? Should be the control room somewhere here. I think I cannot open that door yet. Can I take this to open the door? There's a toilet, I think. I think I can go somehow. If I push myself. Yeah, I can go. This is my room. Guitar. Beautiful, right? What was that? Is this open? Okay. Mission log, huh? Oh, what is that? I'm not sure about that. Scroll down, up, down, up, down. Wow, there's a lot of this here. The number now. So this is the mission control. Okay. is not easy job, you know. Oh, another suits. One and two. Take a look at that. Isn't it beautiful? System check. Hey, the note is empty. So to do something here. Okay. I like that.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. We're still not reading anything from the MPT. Is everything under control up there?
Good. Helmet. Storage. Oh, don't fall on me. Is that a cigarette, something? What the heck is this now? That's electric. If we go there, it will die. A lot of damage here. Wow, what is that? there. Okay. I think this is a puzzle. I have to get... None of these? So what? Can I just go in there? Oh yeah. Wow. Oh boy. Oh my god, what is that? Who is he? One more. Oh!